I'm Carlos Gontow. Welcome to my channel. Hello. 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 Intonation is very important when we speak. Your intonation shows your attitude and your feelings about what you're saying. Sometimes you say something, but your intonation says the exact opposite. Let's watch some scenes from movies and TV programs where people say, "I love you," and "I love you too." Watch them and notice, do the people really love each other? What kind of love? What do you notice about the different intonations they use?
Goodbye.
Love you.
I love you.
Jacob, I love you.
I love you too.
I know.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too, Kurt.
Fine, I will.
Good, because I love you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I love you too.
Well, that's the first time we've said that.
Yes, it is.
Well, I'm gonna kiss you.
Well, you better.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
No. I mean, I really love you.
I love you too.
And I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too, Jared.
I love you, baby.
Love you too.
I love you, Rachel Berry.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.
I love you too. I love you.
Love you too.
Night night.
Speak Speaking involves a lot more than just words. It involves your facial expressions, gestures, eye contact, and of course, your intonation. That's why it's very important to practice intonation when you learn a language, so you don't send the wrong message because you are using the wrong intonation. Let's watch the scenes again with subtitles. Practice saying the lines and imitating the actor's intonations. Notice the pronunciation of the verb love. 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 I love you.
Goodbye.
Love you.
I love you.
Jacob, I love you.
I love you too.
I know.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too, Kurt.
Fine, I will.
Good, because I love you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I love you too.
Well, that's the first time we've said that.
Yes, it is.
Well, I'm gonna kiss you.
Well, you better.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
No. I mean, I really love you.
I love you too.
And I love you.
I love you too. I love you too, Jared.
I love you, baby.
Love you too.
I love you, Rachel Berry.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.
I love you too.
I love you.
Love you too.
Night night.
If you want to improve your English, this is something you can do on your own. When you're watching a movie or a TV program, copy the actor's intonations. Do this when you are at home alone, not when you're in the movie theater because you don't want to disturb the other people, right? This will help you speak English even better. I'll see you next time. Bye and thanks for watching.